a 34-inch class and a 38-inch class. They have to pull it 9 feet for a full pull. They get 3 tries. The first 2, they have to stay hooked to the boat. At the end of the round, they'll come back for their 3rd try, and they get to place the boat where they want in the pulling field. In the 34-inch class, we have 18. The order is Nichols and Nichols with Council and Amos. Second is Tom Brockaway with Scooter and Doc. Third is Ralph Kowalski with Cody and June. Fourth is Chad Archer with Flip and Max. Fifth is Johnny Nichols with Lucky and Sox. Sixth is Hank Vanderbeese with Jim and Shorty. Seventh is Brandon Nichols with Studley and Barney. And eighth is Johnny Nichols with Bud and Bell. In our 38-inch class, we have 5 teams.
Wow.
Weston Cripes is first with Rocky and Joey. Second is Brandon Nichols with Diesel and Coco. Third is Chad Archer with Hawk and Charlie. Fourth is Ralph Kowalski with Flash and Barney. And fifth is Hank Vanderbeese with Frank and Chuck. We've got 750 on the boat. Their first 2 pulls, they can pass. It's a warm-up load.
Pulling right out the gate. Pulling, how much weight? From the little guys to the massive ones, the team and drivers are having fun. Start them off with the boat very light, then add weight to make it a fight.
Ralph is up with Cody and June, and he's from Girard, Michigan. Chad Archer is up with Flip and Max, and he is from Charlotte, Michigan. Johnny, you're on deck with Lucky and Stop. the chair. Johnny Rowe, you're lucky and soft. Thank you, I'm back.
Smaller than the ponies here.
Brandon, you're up. With Studley and Barney and Brandon from Kendallville, Indiana. Now, Johnny, you're on deck with Buddy Bell.
Yeah. Yeah. The plane's taking off.
Jan is up with Lockie and Scott. And then Hank, you're on deck. Hank, you're up with Jim and Shorty. And Brandon, you're on deck with Sully and Farnham.
There's all kinds of little goats and stuff that they let loose for the kids.
Cool.
Thank you.
$14.50 for weights.
Jack Brown, or who'd you get? Okay, whoever. Get these out here. Yeah, the little guy, green one. The little dude.
And I do have edges up here in my poles if anybody wants one.
Enough, Pat, for that.
Yep. Good. Okay, next, you're up.
Either one of them, stop.
Bring him in your own deck.
He's bigger than him. We got 80 pounds on him. Lucky he's got 80 pounds on him. You know what I'm saying? That makes a hell of a difference.
No.
Other side?
Johnny,
you're up
with Bubba Bell.
Yep.
And then Hank, you are up for your third try. Passing. Okay.
They showed me what I need.
So Weston, you're on deck.
Whoa.
And that's a fair call for Johnny. Hank passes his third try. So we're on to the 38th. And Weston up. Now these are the 38th. And Weston. Hank, you're up. With Frank and Chuck. Pull for Ralph. Chad, you're up.
Hook the goat up. He's over there in the corner there yelling at us.
That's funny.
Little brown one over there. Yeah. The horse on the right said, I'm not even gonna try.
Yeah. 1 foot
flat. He said, you can try if you want, but I'm done.
Now
we're ready for 38
in Weston, you're up.
Some better
itching. Brandon, you're on deck.
Yeah.
People deal with him because they're busy with the big ones.
We're ready for more
race. Yeah. This one knocked out the 34s real fast. Dang, they want to keep going. Vice.
Ford coming out.
Bud. Bull bud, get over. Bull bud, get over. Bull bud. Bull bud. Whoa.
That was going to be a good one because they were standing up. The one on the far side was standing up.
It's JC Outdoor Fever is what you want to go into. And you can watch the poll on Facebook.
You got a YouTube too, don't you?
Yep.
We're ready for the 38th. Weston, you're up. That's a full pull. Chad, you're up. Ralph, you're on deck. That's a full point of chat. Yeah. Rob, you're up.
There's another chapter there, Hank. Oh, I know. He can't spell it, I don't think.
Yeah. Or wait. Guys, but at least they got through.
That's a full pull. Cad, you're up. Brandon, you're on deck. That's 2 times away.
That was almost duplicate of the first one. that they're right now they're dropping out like.
He wants to back out.
Yeah.
And that's a full poker tournament. Chad, you're up. Ralph, you're in deck. Ralph, you're up.
Important, Brandon.
Move back.
Back this way, same way.
Okay.
Whoa, bud. Get over there. Whoa, bud. Whoa! Nice job, buddy.
Yeah. Okay, we're going to the 38. Weston, you're up.
What's the weight, Pat?
27.50.
Thank you.
27.50. Brandon, you're up with Lisa and Coco. And Chad, you're on deck. You are Cassie. The four pole.
You're all right.
Well.
Nice job,
Ralph.
Nice job, guys.
We are ready for more.
Picking on Barney all the time. He must be the wild child.
And we'll be at 29.50.
29.50.
Let's get over there.1 foot 11 will place him. Yeah.
Wonderful for Weston. Brandon, you're up with Cecil and Coco. Ralph, you're on deck. Ralph, you're up with Flash and Barney. So 2 foot, good job, Chad. Chad. So that's our contest. First place went to Brandon Nick. Second place to Chad Archer. Third place to Johnny Nichols. Fourth place to Ralph Kowalski. Fifth place to Tom Brockway. Sixth place to Johnny Nichols. And seventh place to Nichols and Nichols.
Yes!
3'10".
3'8" on his first, 3'10" on his second. He'll be back. Brandon, you're up.
Got your hat and I got your glasses, Dad.
Thank you.
Is this one Barney?
Barney.
He's a troublemaker. Good job, Barney.
Come on, we're gonna drive, huh? Come on. Get up.
He's not listening.
Get up. Barney. Get up. Barney.
He's being a brat.
So 3 foot replaced him. Thank you, Weston. Good job. You're up.
Do a full pause. The competition is over with.
Come on, Missy. And I want to also thank.
Come on. Come on, Barney. Come on, Barney. Come on, Barney. Come on, Barney. Get in there. Barney.
Competition.
Yeah! Oh! 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 He broke.
Is that double tree break or what?
No.
You want your second or not? I take it from this way. Okay, well.
Yeah, Barney's getting all the attention. Look at him.
Look at him.
Come on, Barney. One more time.
Yeah.
That's it? There it is. Barney got her down and another horse.
Pulling right out the gate. Pulling, how much weight? From the little guy to the massive ones, the team and drivers are having fun. Start them off with the boat very light, then add weight to make it a fight. In unison, every team must work, digging together, tearing up the dirt. The horses soon hear go, go, go. They'll give a thrall till they hear whoa. Good luck to all who put on a show. They all competitors that we know. It'll soon be over, that's no bull. We'll be back soon to watch the next horse pull. Pulling, pulling, right out the gate. Pulling, pulling, how much pain.
Hey, thanks for watching, and please hit the subscribe button.